Hello, everybody. This is Dr. K. On today, I want to talk about Gwendolyn Elizabeth Brooks. She is the first African-American to win a Pulitzer Prize for poetry. She's from Chicago, Illinois, and she has had many, many other great honors and awards. Look her up, Gwendolyn Brooks.